What it is, it's your girl Tiffany back with another video. Hi everyone, been gone for a minute, sorry. But today I am eating a couple spoons of cornstarch. I got the Argo in the jar, and I got the Chestnut Hill in the box. Today, I will not be swallowing. A couple spoons of Argo. I really like that Chestnut Hill. I think they do good with chunks. Y'all let me know in the comments below.
That's
We're gonna do half and half. Half Chuck's Nut Hill. Half. I'll go in the box. I mean, in the container. We're gonna do a mixture in my mouth. Chuck's Nut Hill. Okay, I don't want no more clubber girl. I mean, I don't want no more all go laundry. Too thick for me. I really don't like it in the container. But that's all my store has. I probably have a packaging for Amazon. Some arrowroot and stuff like that. It's on the way. This one right here, too thick. I don't like doggo luggage in the container. I do not like it. Too thick. The Chestnut Hill, I love. But we're going to use these two here. And we're going to make some chunks tonight. If you have used these, come down below and let me know. Let me know, do they make good chunks or not? Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.